It comes your way live from a rainy TD Garden in Boston, where tonight the Bruins take on one of the hottest teams in the National Hockey League, the Nashville Predators. Stafford, a good collision with Sissons. Krejci's drive off Pasternak's feed, and Rene squeezes the knees. Bergeron spins it out to center. Marchand pulls up against P.K. Subban. Chara's wrist shot, the save by Rene, and rebound scored! Patrice Bergeron buries it. Boston's ahead early. And for Bergeron, his first goal in 10 games.
Talk about gaps. Gaps can be offensive as well. And Chara gets up to that blue line, and a very purposeful shot by the Bruin captain. The redirect by Bergeron. No flyby. Follow your own shot. Back is doing the job at the top of the blue paint. And Bergeron buries the rebound.
Drops it off. Pitetto all the way to the attacking line. Craig Smith's shot. And Rask has it against his chest. Marchand away from Ekholm. Spooner across the middle. Krug off of Rene's toe. Krug is on his feet. Giveaway right here. Craig Smith, who has been wicked snake bit of late. Johansson into the middle. Neal. Now Johansson hits the pile. David Krejci in direct to David Pastrnak. To Krejci in the seam. The shot scores. David Krejci makes it 2-0. Textbook give and go when the Bruins have some insurance.
Puck was in by his skates a little bit, and a simple little give and go. Nashville gets beaten coverage. Pastrnak takes the indirect pass from David Krejci in the neutral zone, goes right back to Krejci, who picked up some speed coming across the blue line, and his quick release through the legs. And then as he got over to that left side of the ice, he saw the play was coming in his direction, stayed long enough to get some body contact.
Might as well. Chara plucks the rebound off of Forsberg's shot. Sissons a little wiggle on Vetrano, gains the line, fires it into Lyles' shin pads. Vetrano with an excellent effort, diving to sweep the puck ahead. Pastrnak with the pirouette, and the dart goes wide of Rene. That's a highlight no matter what, even though the shot wasn't on goal. Almost looking like he was throwing a double axle there. Pastrnak lands on the turning edge and cranks off a murderous shot just wide. Backus, a little errant, and Rask makes a huge stop on Arvidsson. Arvidsson looking for his 30th goal of the season. Still more than 20 seconds to go on the Nashville power play. Chara wanted to scale it the length of the rink, and he fans on it. Craig Smith back to Subban, a bomb! And that one, with the puck full of energy, angles off Neal and Rask up and out of play. A little bit liberated under Bruce Cassidy offensively, have found a way still to attack dangerously while tightening it up. Two chances for Watson. Rask makes the save on the first one, and the second one stuck under his pad. Became well known to Bruins fans. The tip at the doorstep. Stafford redirecting Krug's long wrist shot. Back diagonal, Roman Josi over the Boston line. The shot save, Rask, the rebound bounces into the circle. Pastrnak weaves behind him, toe picks, and goes for a slide. But here's Carlo. Carlo's drive, a juicy rebound off of Rene. The ex-Northeastern Husky lugs it out of his own zone, gives it away to Pastrnak. He's got Krejci driving the net. Krejci down low, the backhand, and a save by Rene. That is an important save by Pekka Rinne. Ekholm shovels the backhand forward. Fiala to Johansson to Kevin Fiala. The wraparound. Lyles going down, and Rask also getting the left leg there.
Fiala has a pretty good opportunity here. Nothing short side, but he's going to try to beat Rask to the spot.
Forsberg still on the perimeter. Bergeron gets a stick on it. Johansson, the shot rattles around off Forsberg and stays out. Goes past the hash marks. The rotating Marchand, Spooner's one-timer. Rene bobbles it up into his blocker off the knees. David Pastrnak, middle of the line, has Marchand left. Now Marchand, the shot off the pipe and out.
How about this one? That back foot snapshot post crossbar and out for Brad Marchand. Colin Wilson back to Ellis. Ryan Ellis's shot leaves a dent in the end boards. Yossi scored. Craig Smith with the goal in front. Or is it Colin Wilson? They're congratulating Smith. It may be his goal. And if it is, it's his first in 26 games.
He knew he got a piece, Smith, but he has no idea where the puck goes. But it goes down and through Tuukka Rask. The Bruins got lost in coverage in that man-on-man in front of their own net. There's Smith coming right through in between McQuaid and Crew behind Spooner, and he finds that open spot.
And here's a three-on-one. Nash with Stafford, and Achari scores! Nolan Achari, the first goal of his National Hockey League career in his 43rd game, and it gives the Bruins a two-goal lead with 4:13 to go.
Rinne stays deep in his goal. I guess he was respecting the potential backhand shot by Nash. And he just can't get across to take away the upper half of the net. And a good finish by Achari. That was a long time coming.
Arvidsson, the hard stop, but Moore gives him nowhere to go. Backus for goal. Short hops it. The Bruins are going to beat the Preds.
Backus comes across as that second layer. He figures out where he is on the ice and the necessary angle to hit the empty net.
And the Bruins have ended Nashville's four-game winning streak. Boston with back-to-back solid defensive performances, a 4-1 winner.
Back to basics, back to defense first, back to strong penalty killing. Let your goaltenders handle the shots they need to handle. Maybe they'll make a couple extra along the way. No soft goals. But it's the defense and the attitude that the Bruins brought in the last two games